Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today's topic of our tutorial is text intro. In this tutorial, you will learn how to make your video text stand out with simple tricks. Follow the simple steps to create an impressive text intro using CapCut Blend option. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. I have imported some video clips. This type of video clips you can download from pixabay.com. Add a default text from the text tab. Select a bold type font. Change the default text. Increase the scale value of the text. I have set the duration of the text to 5 seconds. If you want, you can also apply the text animation here. Add a video to the above video track. Change the blend mode of the video to multiply. Reduce the size of the video. I have set the position of the video to the left side. You can set the position as per your requirements. Adjust the duration of the video with the text. Add the second video to the timeline and set the blend mode to multiply. Reduce the video size and set the position to the right side. Adjust the duration of the video. Export the video. Now, import the exported video. Remove everything from the timeline or start a new project. Add a new video to the timeline. Then add the text video to the timeline. If required, adjust the duration of the video. Select the text video. Reduce the opacity of the video as needed. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.